Students, as we completed our sixth chapter from our portion maths, thus now we are revise this all these chapter. So as the first chapter is place value and number, so let me quickly revise this. So whatever the covered the portion, we are doing in a quickly the different question I will cover it. Okay, so here in this chapter we learn that the up to 7 digit numbers, yes. So first of all I want to show on this place value chart. First we are start from the ones place. This is 7 digit number we learn in this chapter, that the ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10. Now students, these three places are come under the period of ones. Yes, under the ones period we learn the 100, 10s and 1s. The 1000 and 10,000 we consider here the 1000 period. Yes, lakh and 10 lakh in the period of lakh. Yes. So students, you easily understand why giving the different numbers, either they it is given the 5 digit 4 digit 7 digit. Yes, so you can easily identify its place and its place value. Say for example here 7 8 4 3 2 6 9. Okay, so for that, if the number is given, first what is the rule? We have to put the comma and separate the period to understand easily and read it easily. Yes. So one stands 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Yes. So this way we here on the period, that ones period we put the comma. This is the 1000, 10,000 period. Then before that we put the comma, or you can say this way also: the lakhs, 10 lakhs, 10 lakhs, comma, 1000, 10,000, comma, and these three under the ones period. Yes. But whenever we compare the numbers, that time we see the highest place value. Yes, highest place value is given here the 10 lakhs. Yes, and while we are finding this, the period we are counting this period, so we start from the ones place. Understood? Okay. Now we read this number as 78,43,269. Here we are made this number. Okay. Now if I say this is the 4, yes. Now what is the place value of this number 4? So, and what is the place is, what is the place of this 4 is 10,000. So his place value is 40,000. Here 4 multiplied by its place is 4 is on the place of 10,000. So its place value is 40,000. 10 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 10,000, so 40,000. Yes, if I ask you the place value of 7, so 7 is on the place of 10 lakhs, so 7 multiplied by 10 lakhs, so we write here as a 7 multiplied by, yes, so it is a place value is 70 lakhs. Understood? Now next is we are writing the number name. Okay, okay, before the number name, here the place value we find. Okay, and what is the face value, face value of this 4 number? The face value of the number is remains same as, yes, on the, it is the 7 is on the 10 lakh place, so the face value of the 7 is 7. Yes. Now you get it, the difference between the place value and face value. When the ask is 7 is on the which place. So place it is asked, then you will write the 10 lakh. Okay. 7 is on the 10 lakh place. But what is the place value of the 7? So place value of the 7 is 70 lakhs. And if asked the face value of 7. So face value is what? The same number as it is. So 7. Okay. Now we are writing the number name for this digit. So we read this number as 78 lakhs. So we will write here lakh, then put comma here, 43,000 here. In here we are not using the comma because the three number are come under the ones period. Again 78 lakhs, put the comma, 43,269. So students, when the number is given, you have to write down the number name. If the number name is given, you also know to write the numeric for that number.